Hello everyone and welcome back to the Bone of Isaac Repentance. Today, gonna play as Lilith. And we're gonna try and do the Delirium fight. As that is the last thing we've gotta do with Lilith. I didn't know we were this close to actually finishing. So we may have to fight Hush. Try and guarantee the teleporter or the void, because that seems to be the only way you're going to be guaranteed to get the delirium fight. So that's what we're going to try and do, see if we're quick enough. Kind of feel like I should have used item in here, but we can get through this pretty quickly now. Although that is eating away at my time. Bottle of pills, not really super interested, but that's got a pill out the way. And not a bad one to have. Gotta be a jerk. Ragman, not really who I want to see first. You are not my friend. That could have gone worse. Blood clot, okay. Okay, sure. Not the best first floor, but I can potentially work with this. Yeah, that was never gonna happen. Ooh, crack the sky, that's really good. But I can't give up my box of friends. Would like a health up from this boss, because I would potentially go to a devil room, just because there's more potential for more familiars, which would just be more damage and everything for me. That's not bad. I can use my box a little more often. Spider's too clever for me. kind of a little worried right now. Also, we're not going that fast, so she's getting a little less likely. Getting great bosses here. Also getting no bombs, which could be a problem. Caffeine pill. Sure, size down isn't bad.
I found pills.
One heart, I can't really say that's worth it. Okay. We're in a bit of trouble here, but Buffalo is good. That'll help. Try that again. Try pills again. Good to know we got another 48-hour pill in the rotation. No, my charges. Who could you? We'll take one of those. If we get bombs, that could be a secret room. I don't know how I'm letting little spiders and flies hit me so much. This room's gonna suck. Okay, we got rid of probably the most annoying one of those. So it's gonna suck a little less. I'm just gonna get help. I need help. This is why it's good that we had another battery. And I think I used that at the right time without all our spiders. Hopefully the next floor isn't so spiderful. High damage actually seems pretty common with that. So that's pretty good. It looks like it's more likely to be that more than blood clot was. Good. Or cards. Kind of, yeah, I should have used the, should have doubled my damage in this. Intruder's good. Where does that shoot from me? Oh, it does shoot from me. Okay, I actually have some kind of damage for myself. Intruder's actually really good. Actually having a chance to shoot tears from myself, that's a bit more of guaranteed damage I can create. So that was pretty good. That actually worked out pretty well. I will check their room this time. Mom's knife. I don't take it very often. Let's try it. This may not be the best decision, but it's what we're sticking with now. Thank you. I don't think that's worth it. Let's go. That was incredibly quick. That's pretty good. Binky, size down. Soul Heart, which is great. Tears as well. Yeah, that was pretty good. I'm gonna just go. I am on a time limit as well. Dropped heart. Not really what I need. Ooh, a free item. And that's another path for Spider Baby. Could actually get the Spider Baby transformation. What does okay? I might save credit card for if we get a devil room, because that'll be pretty useful. Get me there would be nice, but can't take use items. The intruder really wasn't doing a lot of damage there. I thought it did more. And spiders don't hurt me, which is great. It's going to speed up a lot of things. We'll take that for the soul heart. And key's pretty nice as well. I wasn't expecting you to charge me so quick. Lump coal, thank you. I'm not going to do too much more damage because I'm not throwing my knife too far, but that's fine. It'll do more damage for me. monstrous lung. How does that work? Pretty good, actually. And that didn't take any of my tears away? Confused. Dang it. Soul hearts. Nope. Maybe one of those bombs could blow up one of those fires. So I could risk it. It didn't. That's fine. Stop jumping. You're making this so difficult. Thank you for the soul heart, I really needed that. Where is boss? There is boss. Of course, you have to be a terrible boss. I hate rocks. Don't do it. Who's still alive? Oh. I didn't mean to go in there, but sure. And we'll just do this. That seemed pretty worth. That's also amazing. Okay. Doing more rooms probably isn't the best idea. I saw that coming as well. I just didn't stop. I just didn't care. Sure. That's pretty nice. I'll take the sun card with me. And yeah, we're going to leave now. I did it again. To be fair, I was looking at the map that time. That doesn't matter. Gold key. We are still ahead on time, just about. So I will use the sun. because why not? Sure. And sure. Oh yeah, I wanted to go in the shop, didn't I? Oh, these guys don't even hurt me. That's great. Welcome back. Need to get a little bit of money. Head of the keeper? Don't see that very often. Don't know how that works with Mom's knife, if it's just a chance for money to drop every so often. Would be nice, because I do need... That's unfortunate. That's not, though. Again, how does that work with... How does that work with... I wish I was in here first, before I used all those keys. How does Holy Light work with Mom's knife? Again, is it just a chance? That'd be good. That should duplicate as well. Gold troll bomb. Is that the first gold troll bomb I've seen? I don't think one showed up before. Stupid bone. Had to last longer than I thought it was gonna. These guys are the worst. Why do you have to be here? Just let Monstrum, or whatever it's called, just deal with that. Oh, I got a dark bomb. That's really good, actually. I might go back for any hearts that have dropped. There's quite a lot of hearts as well. This is going to slow me down. The survival is pretty important. And I should get a couple of black hearts with all these hearts lying around. Good. This is exactly what I wanted. Dark bomb seems very common with carrion conception. It seems to be one of the ones I get most of the time with it. Or carrying conception, whatever it's called. The item that Lilith starts with. This one here. Wow. Four black hearts was that? That's the most luck I've had with Dark Bomb. Also, it's good to see that Holy Light does work. Not too sure about Head of the Keeper. I haven't seen too much money drop. Yeah, we'll go up. Sure. I kind of want all of them. I don't know how worth that was, but hopefully we'll get a lot of the health back. That's not health. Doc Bomb, why are you doing this to me? I'll carry abundance around. I'll even blow all these up for I would have liked to have carried vision on the next floor to try and just speed my way to the boss, but this floor's good too. Pick up the pace a little bit. Spider baby. Interesting. This is going to turn into a very close. I was really hoping that I would have been saved. This may not be as close as I thought it was going to be anymore. Gotta save me, please. Okay. going through this with one heart is going to be pretty scary, but we'll figure something out. I feel like I should have been hit at least 3 times. I don't feel good about this. I really don't. I don't have enough keys for everything either. Take that. May as well take that. What are you? Soul hearts, good. That's the only reason I wanted that. And I'll touch Guppy's head just for the part Guppy transformation. See if we get a crawl space anywhere. See where this goes. Get close enough, help. Okay, safe here. Oh, back up. Thank you. I don't know why things were dropping, but I'm glad about it. I could be saved. I wish I had the abundance card for those soul hearts. That went so much better than that. Can I get that? Yes. Again, should have used the abundance card, but okay. And this is definitely what I need to do, right? Yes. I think the blood around the note is, yeah, the sun doesn't work. That's unfortunate. So I'm gonna be stuck on this floor for a very long time. Oh, I think I know where all the black hearts were coming from. It was from More of the Void, wasn't it? Does that still give you black hearts? How does this work with Mom's knife? Does it even work? It does work. Okay. Jacob's ladder, I don't see very often at all. I would have loved to have had this on something. Actually, no, this is working really well. Kinda hope one of these will be Delirium, just so I can get through it quickly. I really should have picked up the Abundance card. I'm gonna try and do this without using my... Oh, okay. Stats. Good. Money, exactly what I needed. Okay, I just wanted to do that without using my box of friends, just in case Delirium was in the next one. I've got to be a bit more careful with it. A good run. This has turned into something really good. The moon. I can't get lost. Vision? No. I need something to take away curses. This isn't what I wanted. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, that's fine. I don't know where all these red hearts are coming from, but I'm happy about it. Oh, I know where it's coming from. It's Gimpy. I got Gimpy, didn't I? Yeah. Okay, this is kind of okay. It's gonna take a long time. If I don't die, which is a high possibility. I'm scared. I have fear. I just really need to take my time. There's way too much going on there. Dang it. Oh, that was unfortunate. That was so close. Okay. That went a lot better than I thought it was going to. That was so close. I just needed a little bit more health. And we probably would have had it. Oh well, it happens. We almost got there. That's the main thing. Chaos really doing its work again. What do we get after Chaos? We got Holy Light, Sacrificial Dagger, Jacob's Ladder. Always good to see. But that is going to do it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. And I'll see you next time. I'll see you in the next time. Never mind. See you in the next one. Bye.